That's as easy as that. With the potatoes, I was in the mood for a little bit of butternut tonight. So what I have done is I've cut up two butternuts, sliced up onions, chopped some garlic, basically just cleaned out the pumpkin, of course. Put it prepared inside here, salt, butter inside, and the onion and chopped garlic on top of it. So people might wonder why I add onion to the butternut. Purely because onions become sweet when they cook, and the two flavors of the sweet butternut and the sweet onions absolutely goes awesomely together. So with that, I'm just going to add more butter on the top, so it gives it more oil to cook in. I'm going to close it all up nice and easy. These are nice easy meals when you get to a campsite and you're not really in the mood to cook. Sometimes it's nice to do fancy things, sometimes you want the easy way out. So this is the easy way out. And there you go, a whole meal.
And of course, I'm going to have meat for that.
Oh, of course, but that's your job. So food's ready, I'm going to start dishing up. It's cold, I am freezing, and I'm hungry. So let's get this opened up. Start with the potatoes. Oh, look at that. Look at that. This is the butternut. For him now. Sean, you can come eat. I think he's busy building a fire for us. Now that the food is cooked.
Oh.
There we go.
Where's the meat? No meat.
In there for
you. Oh, nice fat juicy steak.
Not sure if you want some mayo on your potato.
I don't know if you guys have seen this, but look at that. That's a dinner for champions. I've got to taste this first. Butternut with the onion. Oh, and the potato.
Good.
Don't know. Magnifique. Well done. You did well.
Absolute pleasure.
I know the steak is good because I did the steak.
I will try and taste it.
See you later.
See ya.